Judge, this is Margaret Baldwin, escorted into the ring by Mr. Steve Atkinson, the chairman of Manchester Doctors Society. So, we welcome our best greetings to the ring. First, we have the Akita, followed by the Japanese Akita Aimu, the Boston Terrier, followed by the Bulldog. Next we have the Kerrigan, we have the Chow Chow, followed by the Dalmatian. Then we have the German Spitz Klein, followed by the German Spitz Mittel, the Japanese Shiba Inu, followed by the Ketons. Then we have the Kuiper Honji, the Miniature Schnauzer. Then the first of our poodles, the Miniature, followed by the Standard, and then finally we have the Toy Poodle. Next we have the Skipper King, followed by the Shanghai, the Shih Tzu, the Tibetan Spaniel, the Tibetan Terrier, the winner of AVSC Utility, the Eurasia, and then finally the winner of the Airport Register, the Mexican Hairs. So let me introduce our judge. Margaret Barrington was a dog show family in 1961, and with her late husband Frank, they were principally known for breeding boxers, bulldogs, French bulldogs, and Boston Terriers, and made them champions across several breeds. Margaret continues to visit the Bostons, and her daughter Anne shows French in both parts of the Wild Mountains. Margaret is currently improving more CCs to 24 breeds across four groups, and in addition also judges the partial, toy, and working groups, as well as just the show. Ladies and gentlemen, your utility group judge, this is Margaret Wilde. So, our first doctor we see is the Akita, judged today by Mr. Ernie Patterson. 40 dogs making 41 entries, and his best breed was dog number 8544. That's dog number 8544. On the table now we have the Boston Terrier, judged today by Mrs. Jim Pink. 92 dogs making 96 entries, and her best breed was Bitch number 8621. That's Bitch number 8621. That's our best of three ball tour number 8714. Next we have the Hailing Dog, judged today by Marion Sargent. Six dogs making six entries, and her best of three was the dog number 8793. That's dog number 8793. Best of three, Hailing Dog number 8793. Next we have the Chow Chow, a second breed for Judge Ernie Patterson. 58 dogs making 63 entries. And his best of three was the dog number 8831. That's dog number 8831. Best of breed Chow Chow number 8831. Next we have the Dalmatian, judged today by Mr. Rob Sanson. 109 dogs making 117 entries, and the best of breed was the bitch number 8885. That's the bitch number 8885. Best of breed Dalmatian number 8885. I'm pleased to say we've been joined by the French Bulldog, judged today by Mrs. Jane Lilly. 173 dogs making 191 entries, and her best of breed was the dog number 8990. That's the dog number 8990. This is free, French Bulldog number 8990. On the table now we have the German Swiss Pie, a third breed for Judge Ernie Patterson, 32 dogs making 35 entries, and his best of breed was the bitch number 9176. That's the bitch number 9176. Festival last episode, number 9410. Next to be judged is the miniature schnauzer. Our judge today was Mr. Jack Horsworth, 65 dogs making 67 entries, and his best breed was the bitch, number 9554. That's the bitch, number 9554. Professor Briggs for key number 9700. Next we move on to the Sharper. Our judge today was Mr. David Roberts, 21 dogs making 22 entries. And his best of three was the pitch number 9760. That's the pitch number 9760. This is Bridge Shih Tzu number 9774. On the table now we have the Professor Spaniel. Our judge today was the 7 dogs. 87 dogs making 93 entries. And the best of three was the dog number 9894. That's the dog 9894.
Number 10043.
with a mop ABC Sissy, Rachel, number 10043.
That's your idea, takes a number.
And an old one of Sissy's room, this with a mop the import register. Also judged by Richard Kinsey. Yes, show over Spoonful. Number 10049. That's my show over Spoonful, number 10049. Right, we're ready for awards. So very soon we will have our final group winner. We will compete very shortly for the title of Best in Show Manchester 2019. Utility group. of Manchester 2019 is... The Toy Poodle, number 9669. And Facility Group 3 is... It's the Chow Chow, number 8831. And finally, Utility Group 4 goes to... It's the Boston Terrier, number 8621. Big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, to our other four shortlisted finalists as they leave the room. And I will now ask our Utility Group winner to lead off on a lap of honour, please. That's the Utility Group winner, Manchester 2019, Sugar King, number 9704, followed by the Toy Poodle, number 9669. Group 3 is the Chow Chow, number 8831. And finally, Utility Group 4 is the Boston Terrier, number 8621. Once again,